Your Excellency, we are doing this interview for the Golden Jubilee of the Colegio. First, in what year did you stay here, and to which school did you go, and what course you took up?
Yeah, I was sent here by my bishop in Kikarao, Archbishop Teodulfo Domingo, in 1964. And so I stayed here in 1964 to 68. These were very interesting years because it was the closing of the Vatican Council. And I enjoyed it very much. Although at that age I was very young, I was a seminarian when I came. I was not a priest yet. And so I was very raw, very young, and I did not understand anything what was happening during that time. But what I noticed was there were many bishops staying here, and we enjoyed being with them and serving them.
And to which school did you go to?
I went to the Gregorian University. I took my licensure in sacred theology in the Gregorian.
Any your fond memories of your stay here?
Oh, very. Yeah, at that time it was still, you might say, strict. I remember when we went to the university, we had to go out in full sotana, and we had that round hat, black hat, and sash of green, striped green and black, and all the other colleges here in Rome also had their different colors, and the Germans were red, the Americans also. So it was my fond memories at the time, and I remember the Colegio in a program in Gregorian with that satanic claim, and we were very much applauded.
And your message to the student priest?
Well, my message to the student priests is be focused on what you are doing here. If you are here, you really get so many distractions. And of course, it's nice to be here because it's not hard. You are in the middle of the Christendom. But I think you should be focused and finish the studies as soon as possible. Not to rush it, but as soon as possible. And for the Golden Jubilee of the Colegio, I congratulate the Colegio for existing for 50 years. I am proud to be a part of it. Right here when it was still very, very young. And I hope that the Colegio will always be a home for bishops, for the priests, and for Filipinos, because that's what I'm feeling right now. After having been so away from here for a long time, it's like when I come here, I feel like coming home. That's why I think Colegio is a home for